What's up, YouTube? I'm back. Give me another video. Today, react to King Vaughn Demon official video. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, share, hit the notification bell, man. Rest in peace, Vaughn, man. Rest in peace. Wow, man. We really lost a legend. But let's check it out. Bro, we lost a lot of legends in 2020. We lost Kobe. We lost a lot. This is what we lost in 2019. Just World. We lost 2020. Kobe Bryant. We lost King Von in November. Wow. In 2021, we lose DMV. I don't know what's going on with this world, bro. I don't even know. This world is not the same no more. This world is like the end of the era of this generation in this world. I don't know how 2030 and 2040 people are going to be like after our generation is done. I don't know how other people are going to be like. I don't know. Wow. This is an emotional reaction because I was a fan. I was like, bro. I really couldn't move when this dude passed away. Now, I'm not clout chasing for views. I'm not clout chasing. No. Wow. But anyways, man, let's get to the video.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Okay. Bro, what, bro, was this pre-recorded? Because there's no way this was made in 2021, bro. Is this pre-recorded or something?
Demon.
Sir. You don't even hope. What he say? He said, you can't even hope? Huh? You can't even hope. And the homie ain't even shoot. Ooh, he shooting stuff that boy can't even hoop. Okay. I was on the what? He was on a what? He was at the window. At the roof. Windows at the roof. What? Okay. She was on the block and he was on the roof. On the roof.
Bruh.
to turn to the demon. Demon turned to the ring mom. What? I'm not trying to hate, but what was that? I don't know. Put all my team on. That's a good part. Yo.
I want the bitch to come home like it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Now all you can make out is like probably my body and shit. You can make other things get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed and shit. His name Whitey. So
it's a nigga pulled up on the. This is emotional, bro.
We in the crowd and shit. Then he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit a shot and I came out. Shooting at him and shit. Like the police was shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit. But he was already hit, so. She turned me to a demon. Now that part, she turned me to a demon with my ass probably turning, you know? Like I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and she got me wide ass seeing. And now my ass getting that turning red or something. Some shit turned me to a demon. So right there, I don't want him to drill my homie. He would go slap with some niggas. I'm shooting, he ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him. That ain't part of the song, too. I want to be a room for
him. Is he talking about his own music video? This guy would definitely be pre-recorded, bro. No way.
With no shoes on, you see what I'm saying? Home, tough ass niggas. You gonna be seeing him looking tough and see his scars on his face, tattooed. No shoes on, though, you see what I'm saying? No shoes. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody to a pair of shoes. Like one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes. Like whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling and shit. Why wouldn't I get cute? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes, and niggas gonna be, I ain't taking the shoes, they gonna be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white video too, like it's hard, I don't know, I'm pitching it like getting that, with that emotion, that pain, and that bit. But with these niggas, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes, and they ain't trying to walk in them, you see what I'm saying? We gon' battle more when they freak, never miss, baby, you would get it too. Blocks never jam and everything I shoot, I be missing granny, probably proper zany, give a bitch a plenty of blood. Alright, right there.
Wow. Alright, man. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, share. Hit the notification bell. RP King Von. And I'm out. Peace. I'm not no fake fan. I'm not. But, y'all.